Frankfurt, International Financial and Trade Show Center. This is where Lawrence Tallacher lives. He is working on a new landmark to add to the Frankfurt skyline. The Marienturm, in a prominent location in the banking district. The 155-meter high office tower is being created on the basis of demanding sustainability criteria. One of the major challenges is the tight schedule. While concrete is poured on new floors at the top, the lower floors are already being cladded and finished. Lawrence Tallacher is in charge of interior construction.
Here at the building site of the Marienturm Tower in Frankfurt, construction logistics plays a major role. In the congested inner city, there is no room for storage, so everything is delivered on demand with some 30 trucks per day.
HOCHTIEF builds the Marienturm as part of a pre-fair partnership. Construction targets and costs, for example, for high-quality equipment, were calculated jointly in an intensive pre-construction phase with the client, the basis for all work. HOCHTIEF is one of the leading builders of skyscrapers. There is a tradition of this skill in Frankfurt in particular. The Marienturm is high-rise number 20 that we are building here.